So are you a Christmas person?
Not a huge one, but just before Christmas I turned into a really big Christmas baby.
How is that?
It's lovely, but until, you know, many people start in November, I really can't care for that shit. But when it's close to Christmas, day before Christmas, then it's really Christmas for me and my family.
Both the food, the presents, everything?
Yeah, huge fan of it all, but mainly the... Of course, when you're a kid, you like the presents most, but when you turn a little bit older, I think it's the food. Now it's food, number one, two, and three, and of course just the company with your... spending quality time with your parents and closest friends.
How do you say Merry Christmas in the...
Glædelig jul.
It's almost the same in
Yeah,
Danish.
It's not so far from Glædelig jul.
So you can say both?
Yeah.
Glædelig jul, jer to.
Thank you very much. I lige måde.